If uncovering the identity of the Darkest Leader and finally stopping them sounds like something me and my master in the slave market.
How can I help you? If I can help you again, let me know.
$500 drachmi.
510.
515.
Please, please, these are legless goats. These are strong, educated, and quite willing workers.
520.
So.
Oh.
No, no, no! This can't... How is this possible?
Agapios, what's wrong? What have you found?
Master, it's a name. Written in the records, over and over again. The name of the man leading the dagger. The Kingfisher.
Once you know the Kingfisher's real name, bring him to a court of law. He and the dagger have wounded Evia. Evia should have a chance to decide his fate.
Agapios, tell her.
When we were young, when we'd play, I was the Robin. And the Kingfisher was my brother. But he died. He should be dead. I mourned him. I made him a grave. Please tell me he's not one of them. I beg you. Tell me my brother's not a dagger!
You know your brother better than these records. If you believe this Kingfisher isn't him, then you're right.
Thank you. Yes. The boy I knew, there is no way he could be involved in this.
When your brother died, did you see his body?
No. No body at all. No sign, no word, nothing. After Mater died, Pater was not as fit to feed us as he once was. So my brother made sure we never went hungry. He would fish every day until he didn't return.
Your brother can't have been born the Kingfisher.
Of course he wasn't. Neridos. His name was Neridos. Older than me. More trouble than me, too. Fighting, stealing. But he always looked out for me.
Nothing is more important to Envia's survival than stopping the dagger. I'm sorry, old friend. The Kingfisher must be dealt with, whether he's your brother or not.
Yes, Master. I understand. Please, Mystios, help me uncover the Kingfisher's true identity. We can clear my brother's name and stop the dagger. Evia would be in your debt. More in your debt. The Magistrate's treasury runs deep. Your reward would not be small.
Whatever it takes, I'm in. Family can be complicated. We'll clear your brother's name and save all Evia while we're at it.
I know a farmer who's had dealings with the Dagger's inner circle. If anyone's seen the Kingfisher's true face, it's him.
I should pay him a visit. Any other...
Along Evia's southern coast, and the theater in Kalki City has been spreading the Dagger's lies.
We're in a war. Ships are sunk daily. Why does this ship matter?
Because this ship appears to belong to the Dagger. A slave I trust waits by the temple above the ruins in Eretria. Speak with her to learn more.
You said you know a farmer who's had dealings with the dagger. Maybe I could beat some information out of him.
No, 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 no. He wasn't friends with them. He was targeted by them. He's rich. Oh, he was. Anytime someone in the dagger needed to line their tunic with Rachmi, they'd visit him.
Then he may know the Kingfisher's true identity.
Which could clear my brother's name.
You mentioned an evil theater?
The theater in Kalki City is a more potent weapon than you realize, Mystios. The dagger used propaganda to poison the minds of Evians. See what you can learn there.
You seem well connected. How is that?
For a slave, you mean? We are not without eyes and ears, Mystios. We see much, and we share it. Slave to slave. Leads, warnings, anything that might help us survive all the way from today to tomorrow.
I have enough to go on. And the Kingfisher. If I discover he is your brother, if he is the man behind the dagger,
he won't be. Return to me when you've learned all you can.
I'm just here for the reward.
Off we go now.
Can't just sit here and let him do this to Asidia, to the children.
You think I don't have their well-being in mind?
Well, you certainly aren't acting like it.
How dare you?
Enough, you two!
Who do you think you are?
The Mistios is right. Calm down. It's bad for the...
Speak up, stranger.
Agapio sent me. He wants to prove his brother's innocence and destroy the dagger.
His brother? Neritos? Didn't he die on...
Stop, Ithia. We're in enough trouble as it is.
Tell me what you know.
Let's make a deal. Kill a man for me, Mistios. Help me, and I'll tell you about the dagger's base of operations.
We've been through this. No killing. Talk to the man instead. Make him honor his word to pay us.
Deal. I will take care of your problem.
There's a man from the dagger. He approached us one day to help them spread their agenda. We don't care about the dagger. But we need the extra income.
He wanted us and the children to spread the message of the dagger in the theater and on the streets.
Sounds like a fair trade.
Till the drachmi stopped coming in.
He stopped paying us and threatened to come after our children if we didn't continue.
I was going to kill him myself, but Ithia...
We can't just take a life like that, Prexileos. That's not us.
He lives in the large house in the middle of the city. Kill him, and we'll have drachmi for you.
Listen to yourself. Talk to the man, and posture if you must. But we aren't savages. I don't want to set a horrible example for the children.
I'll deal with the man. Just make sure you pay up.
If you need anything else, or forget where to find the Dagger Man, speak to us again.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Everyone, jump!
Onward!
Ella. Ella. These ruins are a good remark.
A slave's work is never done.
Mistios, did Agapio send you?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No.
Are you sure you weren't followed?
There was no way I was followed. I made sure of it.
You covered every track?
Every single one.
Malakash liar! You've led them right to me!
Who?
The dagger. Their corruption, their reach, it's limitless. They're watching that shipwreck, and I don't doubt they're watching you.
What exactly went...
I know is that this particular ship was part of the dagger's fleet. They keep trying to salvage whatever's down there. If it's important to the dagger, then it's important to us.
How do you know the dagger is watching the shipwreck?
I see them row out to it. Men dive down and never come up. Those who do are half-drowned and terrified. They're forced to go back down again and again until they're dead. The dagger's looking for something and won't stop until they've found it.
How did you get involved in all of this?
It was my master's boat that engaged the dagger's ship. But he and many of his men perished in the ensuing battle.
I will get whatever's down there.
Thank you. Is there anything you need to know before leaving?
Where exactly is the shipwreck?
Directly south of here. You can't miss it. Some of the debris is still visible on the surface.
You must know a few things about Agapios.
Oh, I could tell you many things about Agapios. But I'll tell you the only thing that matters. He's a good man. He values trust above all else.
I have enough to go on.
Whatever's in the ship's cargo is of great interest to the dagger. If you can get it, then maybe my master didn't die for nothing. Meet me down in Eretria when you're done.
Put your backs into it! Retre isn't going to rebuild itself!
There it is, the shipwreck. debris from the dagger sunken ship. This must be what the dagger's after. Now to find the woman in Eretria.
help me! Oh.
Better make sure the woman's okay.
Keep your eyes on your work!
Are you hurt?
I...
Don't be afraid. You're safe.
Thank you for saving my life. Did you find anything?
I found this blade, covered in strange markings.
The important item the dagger was after was... a dagger?
This blade! It's used for sacrifices in the name of Achilles. The dagger must be devoted to him. Find the right temple of Achilles, and you'll find the dagger. But which is the right temple?
What will you do once the dagger's gone?
It'll be nice to live without fear, but I'm still a slave without a master.
A slave without a master is free. Agapios will know when I show the blade to him. You should find a safe place to lie low until this is over.
There's nowhere for me to go. I only have the clothes on my back.
Here. This should help you get started.
Thank you, Mystios. I'll never forget what you've given me. Freedom.
I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts.
And what did you see?
That's him, the Dagger Man, threatening the theater couple. Should be extra careful in this area.
What can I show you?
Thank you.
Thanks for looking.
That's the big house they were talking about.
I have to do this. For family. Yes, that's right. For family. Amistios, what do you want?
I'm just here to talk.
Did the theater couple send you? I already told them to leave me alone. Or else I...
Or else what? You'd hurt the children that live there?
As unfortunate as that is, I would. For my family, I'd do anything. Guards! We have an intruder!
He didn't look too dangerous.
Was just another man doing right by his family. Too bad he mixed with the wrong people.
Mistios, I've sent the children away. Make sure this dagger Malaka doesn't get to...
Shut up! We'll find every last one of your precious kids. They'll fetch a good price.
Release them this instant.
I'll let them go. After I've made a few cuts.
Malaka!
The dagger doesn't appreciate your intrusions into our affairs.
Then you, Malakas, should get out of my way.
Oh, how tough! How brave! Brave like when you freed that slave. Remember her? The little spy girl?
If you laid a finger on her... Curse you!
I'm a man that likes a little drama. So let's make this interesting. You, Mistios, seem to have a flair for the dramatic.
And we are in a theater after all. So let's have you decide how this play will play out.
Get to the point.
Someone's got to die here today.
Easy. That's you.
Try, and these two will have their throats slit before you even reach me.
Don't do anything rash, Mistios.
But like I was saying, someone's got to die. But just one! It's always more fun when one lover is alive to watch the other bleed. So, meddling Mistios, tell us, who should live?
Save Idea, Mistios.
What? No!
Save Prexileos, Mistios! The kids can't do
no,
without him.
No, save Idea. Please, you'll be saving
all right, Roman. Time's up. Pick an ending to our little play, Mistios.
I'll save them both, but you will die, dagger scum.
Wrong answer.
Skyros! Mistios, get to Skyros! Tell Agapios!
That's where they control Evia from. Stop them!
You little...
Agapios' comrades.
The goal is Boro!
This must be the farmer Appius mentioned. Now, to find the farmer and see what he knows about the dagger. I need to speak with your husband.
Oh, forget him. I need your services.
Is that right?
Would you fetch me a drink? The slaves are all busy and I'm quite parched.
No. The wine's right next to you. Tell me where I can find your husband.
Somewhere on the Eastern Road, I think. Delivering wheat and grapes. Come to think of it, I haven't seen him in days. A lot of days. Weeks? Oh no. I think he might be in trouble.
You must be drinking a lot if you didn't notice your husband was missing.
Yeah, between you and me, it's hard to notice anything after enough wine.
Your husband must have enemies or something. Someone who might want to make him go missing.
The dagger. If you're wealthy, they're your enemy. A local captain and his Malaki's dagger friends visit as often as they please, demanding made-up taxes and beating my husband if he doesn't pay. Will you find him? Will you find my husband?
Don't worry. I'll find him.
Thank you. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Any idea where I should look for your husband?
He's been trying to find ways to get his shipments past the Dagger's forces on the road east of here. Anytime his carts ride by, the troops on patrol take a cut. More of their godless Malakis taxes. My husband usually waits on the road directly south of the cave until it's clear.
I want you to tell me everything you know about the Dagger.
Daggers? They're like cute little baby swords.
What? No, the Dagger you just mentioned.
Oh, right. They're just men, Mistios. Greedy, delusions of grandeur, bleeding dry the drachmi of poor innocent slave masters like me.
I've heard enough. I'll head east and find your husband.
Thank you, Mistios.
Follow the road east, I should be able to follow the husband's tracks. The husband's carts. Looks like he tried to escape an armed patrol. Didn't bend well. Come on. Come on. Husband's horses are missing. What happened here?
Guards. Malakis got up guards. They wanted taxes. They always want taxes. Took my master up to the Distos fort. He should have paid their stupid taxes. He should have paid.
I'd better head to the fort. Yeah. Mephisto's fort. It's big. The husband could be anywhere in there. He's locked up. Keep a sharp watch here. Thank you.
reporting!
gone, I hope.
Looks like mercenary work.
Yes, sir!
She can't be far.
Absolutely.
Anything to report?
Nothing.
Keep searching! What you don't get done! Ugh!